the show, keepers were expecting pregnant armadillo Polly to give birth at any moment. 3 months on, and we have the patter of tiny claws. So the strict fitness regime for Preston paid off, as keeper Sam explains.
He went through a bit of a health kick, a bit of a regime, and seems to have paid off.
Yeah. Yeah,
lost the weight, got the girl, and is now a proud dad.
That's absolutely fantastic.
When the pups were first born, there was a real danger Polly would reject her newborns if the keepers interfered. But a couple of weeks later, when the keepers were dropping off food for Polly, they discreetly recorded some footage on their phones, which they can share with us now.
Stand by for an incredible first for me and the park, baby armadillo.
Aren't they gorgeous?
Oh my goodness, Beth. Do you know what sex they are?
And we think we've got 2 little boys.
Right. So 2 little Prestons.
Luckily, it's quite obvious with armadillos. You can tell quite easily.
Yeah. And it almost looks like they have got that sort of scaly shell.
They do. Of course, it is a lot softer to allow them to be born.
Yeah.
But within the sort of first few days, it does start hardening up relatively quickly to keep them safe, of course.
Oh, they're amazing. This is amazing.
They're very active with newborns, aren't they?
Are they?
But you can't even quite see that the eyes are still closed at this stage.
Right.
Being nocturnal, eyesight isn't as important. They're much more relying on sense of smell.
Right.
Touch. Yeah. So the eyes are kind of the last thing to open.
So when they were born, size-wise, sort of some size?
Yeah, maybe slightly larger, but not far off.
Oh my goodness, that is just gorgeous.
I don't know if you can quite...
Oh, look at this, she's carrying one.
If she carries them by the leg, it doesn't look very kind at all, but obviously with that shell, she can't grab them behind the neck.
Of course.
In the same way.
But I just never expected them to do that.
I know. Armadillos don't actually have any enamel on their teeth. Their teeth are really soft. So she is actually quite softly carrying them, even though it looks like she's grabbing them and dragging them around. You have to feed them quite relatively soft food because they don't have a good bite.
And have you seen them feed? I mean, presumably she's got teats underneath on her belly, has she?
Yes, she does. I think it's important for us to remember that they are, of course, mammals. A lot of people get confused about that.
Absolutely.
I was very lucky to occasionally see her sort of on her back with babies on her, which is very cute.
She'll literally lie on her back, will she, and they then find her tummy.
Yeah, they'll crawl over her and, they'll sort themselves out quite well.
And is 2 a sort of normal litter size for an armadillo?
Yes, so it's generally between 1 and 3.
Okay.
So 2 is kind of bang on.
So you've got the perfect average.
I think 3 maybe would have been quite a lot for her to handle. Two look like handful enough.
She does. I mean, she's working jolly hard, isn't she? Will Preston have anything to do with them, even as they grow up?
I don't think so, unfortunately. In the wild, they would have mated and that
would
be...
He would go,
Not romantic, off he goes.
Yeah. How long will they be dependent on her?
They're fully grown at about 9 months old, but they do start eating solid food about 4 weeks. So it's quite quick.
Very quick.
But we'll probably leave them with mum until they move on to other collections in the future.
Right, brilliant. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Congratulations, Preston and Polly.
Absolutely.